Well. This is a tag done last week by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, at Moose, or just plain old Dave. Now, he did this tag last Saturday, and now it is, well, it's almost Saturday, well, where I am, it's almost Saturday. But because of me didn't have a computer and stuff, I didn't do the tag. So, now I got one, so I'm going to do the tag, even though it's a week late. And I'll probably be doing the air tag tomorrow, when he does his Saturday tag once again. So this is last week's tag, which was May something or rather. May the 6th. So I'm doing May the 6th tag this week, and I'm doing the 13th, May the 13th tag this week. Now, after explaining all that, I don't even know what I'm talking about. Okay. 10 questions, as always. Excuse me. Five things. Question number one. Five things you like about yourself. Oh, five things, huh? Well, let me see. I'm a dork. That's one. Two, I'm a dork. Three, I'm a dork. Four, I'm a dork. And five, I'm a dork. So there you go. Those are the five things about myself. Let me see. Anything. I gotta learn how to read. A good thing from today. Nothing really at all. Just things. What I mean by that is things. No, that didn't sound right, does it? Let's try this again. A good thing from today. Good thing from today. I'm still alive. Number three, accomplishment you are proud of. Being the biggest dork on YouTube. Nobody can top that. Number four, a time when someone helped you. Well, getting this laptop I'm using. The person knew that about, he heard about my computer, and he was selling a lot of stuff anyway. So I was the first one he asked if I would like to have the laptop. Not have it, I still bought it, but he asked me first before he asked anybody else if they wouldn't want to buy the laptop. So I got the laptop. Number five, what are your priorities in life? Still being the biggest dork on YouTube for the rest of my life. Number six, something you don't understand. Why am I the biggest dork on YouTube? Number seven, describe the view from your window. Well, I only have three windows, one there, one over there, and one a little bit over more. What do I see? The apartment building right next door to me. And it's like, now I'm in a bachelor. The apartments next door to me are the one bedroom over that way, one bedroom over that way, bachelor in the middle. So I get to see all three bedrooms or apartments or whatever. But they always got their curtains closed, thank God. But that's all I see from my window, is the area building. Number eight, the last thing that made you laugh. Watch my videos and say, oh God, and I actually just said that. Number nine, the first thing you do in the morning, open my eyes and say, oh God, another day. And number 10, your favorite book. I don't really have a favorite book, really. Nope, I don't really have a favorite book at all. Unless you want to count comic books, but other than that, no, I have no favorite books. Anyway, those are my answers to last week's questions. Until we see each other again, my friend, take care.